Hello, why are you not saying it?
Enough, no. Let's go.
But this is important. What are you
This
doing?
is
You take this seriously.
I'm hungry.
But this is important. Let's do this. Take this seriously, yeah? 5 minutes. Okay? Ready? Yeah? 3, 2, 1. Deep breath.
Okay, this place is gorgeous. But why do you have to wake me up so early? It's so irritating.
When in Baswanagudi, you have to wake up early.
Okay, enough, Gyan. What's the way to Gandhi Bazaar?
This way. Baswanagudi was established as a model neighborhood and it became a hub for middle class Brahmins. And being a middle class Brahmin boy, my morning rituals are very important.
So how's it going?
My morning rituals, considering we are at Vidyarthi Bhavan,
Oh
it's on point. Let's go.
yeah! And we are rolling from
Vidyarthi
PDPs
Bhavan.
in the house.
We finally made it here because every time we've told friends about some of the places we are planning to go to, they're like, "Are you going to Vidyarthi Bhavan? Are
Oh
you going to Vidyarthi
yeah.
Bhavan? Are you going
I'm
to Vidyarthi
so
Bhavan?"
relieved we're finally here.
We're finally here and we cannot wait to taste the dosa. Should we order already?
Yes, let's go for it.
Sir, here to masala dosa. Cannot wait.
And our dosa's here. But wait, it doesn't start yet.
Hold on.
Yeah. You gotta wait for this stuff to happen. That's one thing I really like about Dashnis is how generous they are with their chutney and sambar.
You want extra bowl of chutney? Nobody says I'm going to charge you 5 rupees.
Yeah.
No, I'd give 5 bucks.
I can clearly see why this is one of the best dosas in Bangalore. And you know what? It's actually not too oily.
I'm not sure you're the best judge of that.
I can't even hear what he's saying because when I'm biting, it's like crunch, crunch, crunch.
Is this an excuse to not listen to me?
Could be.
Vidyarthi Bhavan is at the center of Gandhi Bazaar, and this area became the cultural hub of Bangalore. Many artists, poets, and literary greats used to live around here, and they used to come here to Vidyarthi Bhavan.
Oh wow, dude!
Pooja, I'm glad that you're in Vidyarthi Bhavan because I see that you're also learning in life. You know, you've got to be a student of life. Vidyarthi is a student.
And I think it's all the more for students because the most expensive thing is sagu masala dosa. It's 48 bucks.
But it's not just broke students who come here. Did you know Rajnikant used to come here in disguise?
What?
Yeah. Apparently he told the owner that he loved the restaurant so much. The owner was like, "You've come to my restaurant?" And Rajnikant was like, "Yeah, so many times. And I've come in here in disguise."
Oh my god, dude. You know it's awesome when Rajnikant is putting on a disguise to come here.
This place is getting really, really crowded, no? Do you want to put a coffee outside?
Let's go. So we're in the waiting room of Vidyarthi Bhavan.
I won't really call this a room, but
yeah, it's the waiting area.
It's the waiting veranda.
So much better than a room.
It's like having front row seats to all the Gandhi Bazaar action.
I'm glad we got our dosas and got out of here.
The crowd is picking up.
It's getting hot in here.
But especially on weekends and holidays, it can get really crowded. But there's one guy, one man.
One man to rule them all.
Hello.
He's got a swagger.
Yeah, he's got a swagger which calls.
But as you know, with great power
comes great responsibility.
He'll be like, "Yo, you." And then everybody will be like,
"Oh, you called my name. Oh, you called my name."
Okay, so people are coming from all over Bangalore to eat this dosa. But what do the people right next door think about it?
So we are with Nimhesru.
And Jayamma.
Jayamma, we are with Jayamma. Jayamma, how many years have you been here?
40
years. How
many?
40 years. 40 years. Jayamma has been here for 40 years.
Wow.
You have been here Vidyarthi Bhavan, right? Yes, I have been here.
What
is it?
Dim gheng ansate?
Vanti
bata.
Ayyo, yake.
She says it causes nausea for her.
Yake. Adala ideal anange.
Ideal va.
Nen mudde anna tindi.
Mudde anna. She prefers ragi balls.
So she'll stick to her ragi mudde. But will he come back for more dosas?
Dude, I think we should go pay the bill. We totally forgot about it.
So for 3 masala dosas and 1 coffee and 1 tea, it's 175 rupees.
I think for the whole experience, it was priceless.
Like MasterCard. Not like MasterCard.
So while Pooja fails at becoming Jayamma's successor, I'm thinking maybe some digital marketing is what she needs.
So until then, let's just sign out from
Tea Ninjas!
Oh no!
ಹೇಳ್ಕೊ.